Taking our box break, everyone. I hope you had something terrific in Ascension. Hope. We're going to random both lists seven times and then stack the lists up side by side after both rams are finished. That's how you get your team in the break. Here's a lucky number seven. And the first random is done. For the next random here, team names. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Who has got the Pelicans? Who has got the Memphis Grizzlies in the box break? What's it going to be? And here it is. You can see that right here. The Pelicans going to be owned by Paragon Shore. Memphis Grizzlies. Good luck with Memphis, Nathan. There are no trades. Good luck, Brad. Brad said, yeah, you got his favorite team. That's nice. Who's your favorite team, by the way? Nice. Aaron Gordon, 52 of 75. Oh, I'm a Celtics fan, too. Right on. Nice Gary Payton insert. That's what we need to hit as a rookie, Tatum. Dwayne Wade. Derek White rookie for the Spurs. Kyrie Irving, 2 of 25. Low numbered rookie card right here. Ten of 25 on that one. It's Ascension basketball, everybody. Good luck. In Ascension, we've had some nice parallels. The one hit has come out already. Oh, would you look at that? Surprise, surprise. Ascension, I thought only had one hit per box on average. It has one autograph. Yep, that's our hit. That's our hit, man. That is great. Phoenix Suns owner comes away with a gem in the box break. Wow, way to go, Glenn. Nice hit. Hoop. That was awesome. Devin Booker auto. Hey Rock, how you doing? We're getting time to an Ascension. Good luck, everyone. That's our box break of this Ascension basketball. Hope.